In Iowa, a presidential campaign was on the line.
The Iowa caucuses are 1 week from tonight, and the latest CBS News Battleground Tracker poll shows Donald Trump is 5 points ahead of Ted Cruz, who led in the same poll just a month ago.
A tough race in Wisconsin meant control of Capitol Hill was up for grabs.
The Senate, it's really on a razor's edge.
The new Marquette Law School poll has former Senator Russ Feingold leading Ron Johnson 50-37. That's a 13-point margin.
And despite long odds and a billion-dollar price tag, one American city wanted to bring an NFL franchise to town.
Governor Brian Sandoval announcing he will call a special session next week. Among the topics, public funding for an NFL stadium right here in Las Vegas that could be home to the Raiders.
Iowa, Wisconsin, the Raiders in Las Vegas. These may have looked like lost causes, but when a campaign has data and knows how to use it, you can get the right support from the right people.
The Washington Post says Ted Cruz, despite spending less on ads than his opponents, has had more success because he uses big data.
I would have to override so many systems to send him to the wrong town in Tennessee with the data analytics that we have. So when you say how has data impacted the campaign, it's turned it on its head.
Every single person on here is identified in terms of number of times we're going to touch them through television, direct mail, online, over the telephone.
Using data the right way can turn the tides.
Senator Johnson trailing Russ Feingold by 4.7%. Feingold was way ahead, so this thing's narrowed quite a bit.
Using data the right way can change the game.
State lawmakers are moving the chains once again on the proposed $1.9 billion NFL stadium. The funding measure is being handed off to the Nevada Assembly after clearing the Senate earlier tonight.
Most important, using data the right way can help you win. This is what the future of data analytics and research looks like. Traditional polling as a standalone predictor does not provide the intelligence you need to win.
Ted Cruz, the Republican senator from Texas, will win the Iowa caucuses.
The last 13 polls out of Iowa show Donald Trump leading here.
Fox has called the race for Ron Johnson, this race initially leaning heavily Democratic.
How did polling get this so wrong?
After months of debate, we are a giant step closer to seeing an NFL team take the field called the Las Vegas Raiders.
There's a reason that cycle after cycle, in good years and bad, WPA intelligence campaigns outperform the GOP by an average of more than 20 points.
What, some candidates say no, don't use data?
There is a bit of a lack of understanding of it.
To understand how data can help your campaign win, contact WPA Intelligence. We do data, and we know how to use it.